So, Josel, andito ka na.
Yes, sir. Salamat po ng marami, sir. At ako'y tinawagan nyo na upang mailahad ko po, sir, ang panig ko. Okay. Dahil nagulat po kami. Buong angkan ko, buong pamilya ko. Pasensya po kayo dahil ako din po'y nagulat sa pangyayaring ito. Andito po ako, ilalahad ko po ang katotohanan at isa-isahin ko pong ilalaban at sasagutin ang mga sinabi ng madam ko.
Okay. Ano yung katotohanan na gusto mong ilahad ngayon sa amin?
Ito po'y may listahan po ako para sigurado po lahat. Yung pong tinakot ko siya, threatening, at ang bullying, okay. Cellphone na ninakaw ko, kinuha niya lahat-lahat ng pera ko.
Wala, 300,000 something.
350,000. Trinap niya ako sa hotel. Nakita ko na marami siyang pera at persa kong kinuha. Kinuhanan niya ako ng mga pictures.
Pictures na sinasabi mong kayo ay magkasintahan.
Yes, sir.
Okay, stop muna dyan. Magkasintahan ba kayo, hindi?
Yes, sir.
Anong patunay mo na kayo magkasintahan?
Dahil marami po akong nagpapatunay, sir.
Tulad
hindi
na
lang litrato, kundi sa...
Kaya nga, anong patunay? Kasi kiniklaim mo raw sa social media by posting your picture and her picture na inedit mo na sinasabi mong kasintahan mo siya.
Yes, sir.
Samantalang ikaw ay kasambahay niya.
Yes, sir.
At meron siyang asawa.
Yes, sir. Tama po, sir.
Now, ngayon, kinukontra mo yan at sinasabi mo dito sa amin na kayo magkasintahan. Proof to us.
Yes. Madam, did you remember in the living room, I asked you, you come, you watch my game in my team in Dubai, you watch my basketball. After that, we go back in the house, right? Then we sit together. And I ask you, why all these things you doing to me? But I'm your maid. Then I ask you, did you are my girlfriend? You look at me. Then you say, oh, all these things you didn't see, you didn't feel, you didn't appreciate what I'm doing. Because I don't know, every time if I have talking for someone, girls, you got jealous. All the time, you beat me. If I tell...
Beat meaning sinasaktan ka niya?
Yes. Yes, sir. Physically. But all the things...
Magsaselo siya kapag meron kakausap ng babae.
Yes, sir. You're jealous. You know okay. That, madam. Then you forcing to get my phone. You see, the phone.
Iba siyang kinukuha yung cellphone mo.
Yes, sir.
Kita.
Yes, sir.
Bakit niya ginagawa yon?
Dahil anong wala ako at naghahanap ka pa sa iba.
Teka muna, okay. Nag-sex na ba kayong dalawa ni madam? Pakisagot,
yes,
diretso.
Sir.
Kailan at saan banda?
Una po, sir.
Hindi, pakidiretso. Kasi yes. Pinagbibintangan ka niya na pinagmamalaki mong syota kayo, samantalang hindi naman pala. Then prove na kayo ay magkasintahan. Kasi mga sinabi mo kanina, bago mo sagutin
yes,
yung
yes,
tanong ko ngayon. Sinasabi mo kanina na nagsiselo siya pat may kausap kang babae,
yes, sir.
Inagaw yung cellphone mo, tapos niyaya mo siya sa isang game at sumama siya. That doesn't prove
yes,
anything.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
And the only thing that can really prove to us na magkasintahan kayo, mapasinungalingan mo yung mga sinasabi niya na hindi kanya kaano-ano sa puso,
yes,
is sexual contact.
Yes,
was there?
Remember, madam, also you said that there's a CCTV inside the house. But if there's a CCTV, I'm already die and catch a police in UAE. But you remember, living room, we have sex in your room.
Where was her husband at that time?
No husband, because her husband is also another one.
First wife.
Then you all are right. The second wife.
So you had sex in the living room?
Yes, living room and your room and your sir room. Also, your kids see me. I'm in your room.
So what if you're inside the room of your madam? If your madam called you and said, hey, come on over. I need to ask you a favor. Do this for me. Do that for me. So what's wrong with that? Was there...
Your kids was...
You were caught in the act by the kids doing sexual acts?
No, sir.
Then
no. Yes.
What
no, no catching, sir. The kids, no.
No catching?
No. Hindi niya kami nakita yung bata.
Okay. But kissing, yes?
Yes, sir.
Where? Sa sala?
Yeah, all yes.
Was it
inside the door?
Maybe baka mga yung
no,
kiss
sir.
Sa pisngi.
No, sir.
Lips to lips.
No, sir. Yes, sir.
Torrid kissing?
Yes, sir.
Tapos wala kayong damit, ganun?
Siya lang, sir. Ako kasi, sir, siyempre.
Ah, so wala siyang damit?
Yes, sir. Ako, siyempre, sir. Ako yung lesbian dito, sir. Kaya ako...
Kasi wala akong kinakampiyan dito.
Yes, sir.
Ang kinakampiyan
yes,
ko ay
thank
the truth.
You.
Although kababayan kita,
yes,
Pinoy.
Sir.
At
yes,
masakit sa amin na isang foreigner inakusan ng isang Pinoy.
Tama,
pero
sir.
Pag totoo yan, I have to accept the painful
yes,
truth.
Yes, sir.
Now, pwede sabihin it didn't happen. Anong meron sa kanyang katawan na para siya lang nakakaalam? Na hindi niya may deny. Ano yung meron na Siyempre.
Sa breast niya, sir. Sa right.
Sa right. Right
lang. Yeah, in the right. May operation sa siya, sir. May operation siya.
Then, so, yan ay sensitive information yan. So, may operasyon.
Yes, sir.
Sa right.
Mayroon siyang operasyon. Then,
saan pa?
Then, dito, sir. Kasi, nagpa-kwan siya lahat.
Ano yan? Cesarean?
Yung cesarean siya, nakita ko, sir.
Yung 350,000 pesos.
Yes, okay.
Ano nangyari doon?
About the 350,000 pesos, you know what the truth, madam? Can you please explain me also, where did you get this, where is the 350? August 9 to 26, 24, we are together. But, no, I didn't see anything of you. Lumipad tayo, pabalik dito sa Pilipinas, wala kang dalang pera. Nag-usap tayo sa UAE, sinabi ko sa iyo, don't worry madam, bilang partner mo, I will find a way. Then all my savings, I tell to my mom, all my savings kinuha ko sa nanay ko.
Can you provide a proof na ikaw ay naghiram ng pera sa mami mo o kinuha mo yung savings ng mami mo through withdrawal slip?
Meron. Yes sir, meron.
And saan galing yung pera yung winidro
hindi,
mo sa...
Hindi sir Rakwan, kasi kami sir, bukid kami. So yung pera na yun sir is sa bukid namin, every time na umaani kami sir, iyon ang kinukuha namin, napagbebentahan namin.
Okay.
So yun, so walang withdrawal yun sir.
Hindi, ang ibig sabihin, yung cash kasi na 350, sinabi
yes,
niya,
yes,
kinausap mo siya dahil niyaya mo siya na mag-invest. Tama, tumutugma yes, sa harvest. Sabi
yes,
mo kasi magkakaroon ng magandang harvest.
Yes, sir.
Etc. Kaya nagbigay siya ng mga pera.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, sabi mo naman, kumuha ka ng pera sa mami mo at yung perang yung galing sa harvest.
Opo. Yes, yes, sir. Yes, kita ng bukid namin, sir.
Cash.
Cash.
Napapatunayan mo ba na kayo ay nagbenta ng palay, meron ba kami matatawagan na tao na magsasabing yes, nagbenta ng palay, halimbawa rice miller, buy and sell ng mga
yes,
palay
sir,
na nagsabi yes,
sir.
Yes, nagbenta yan sila
yes.
Galing sa akin yung
yes,
pinagbentahang perang
yes,
350
yes,
meron ba ganun?
Yes sir, meron sir, at meron din kami business sir na harvester at rotobator, lahat nang yan sir.
Saan galing yung pera ng harvester? Pinambili niyo yung sa mother.
Cash niya pong binili ng 950,000 po yung rotobator, and then nag down po siya sa harvester na 500,000 kasi yung parents ko sir, ever since nagsama sila ng nanay ko, very hardworking po sila.
Okay. Now, kailangan meron kang resibo o yung mother mo resibo nung pagbili niya nung rice harvester?
Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir,
yes, sir.
Kailan niya binili
yun? May contract
yun?
Sir.
Okay. Para tatanungin ko sa kanya kung kailan niya binigay yung pera sa iyo. Kasi sinasabi niya, binigyan ka niya ng pera pang invest para sa harvester. Now, kung halimbawa sinabi niya, binigay ko sa kanya, kunyari lang, August 1, at kayo bumili ng harvester nanay mo ng August 5, eh man galing sa kanya yun. Pero kung sinabi niya, August 1 ko siya nagbigay ng pera, pero binili mo pala yon March pa lang.
Concert.
So it doesn't connect.
Yes.
I guess mo.
Magto 2 years na po yung harvester namin, ganun rin po yung kwan kasi magkasunod lang po binili.
Nagulat po kami kung saan niya nakuha tong 350. Although merong involved na pera, worth of 210,000 pesos.
Okay, sige, bakit para saan yung 210?
Para po sana sa partnership naming dalawa na kukuha kami ng sarili naming harvester to have a business here.
Okay, yun siguro ang gusto niyong sabihin. So nasa yung 200,000 para partnership ni Sir?
Okay sir, bago kami lumipad dito sir, nakita niya sir na nag-on processing na ang harvester naming dalawa. On processing na. Although hindi pa po na-release yung harvester kasi alam niyo naman sir, kung gusto mong magkuha ng kuan, i-survey ka pa kung talagang meron kang pangbayad ng
loan
ng bangko sir. So yun sir. So yun ang nangyari. So 200,000, 210,000.
Nasa na yung 200,000?
Yung 200,000 sir, at nagdagdag din ako para makalabas sana kami ng...
Magkano din nagdagdag mo sa 200,000 na ibinigay sa'yo niya?
250,000 din sir.
So nagbigay siya ng 200, tinapatan mo 250?
Yes sir.
So 450?
Yes sir.
Mas malaki sa'yo?
Yes sir.
So nasa na yun?
Yun na nga sir, sana sir yung harvester na nailabas na namin ngayon, dalawa sana kami.
Nasa na ngayon?
Nasa bukid po.
Yun nga sir, hindi siya nakapag...
Pero wala na siyang pera dun sir.
Mm-hmm. Kung nakabili kayo ng harvester worth 450, so 250 sa'yo, 200 sa kanya. So para mawala ng gulo, so willing ka ba ibenta na yon and then ibalik mo sa kanyang 200?
Hindi sir, ito sir, papaliwanag ko. Okay. Lumipad kami dito sa Pilipinas, wala siyang pera. Okay sir, so nag-abot ako sa kanya, sabi ko as
airport
pa, hindi, sinundo kami ng nanay ko sa airport pag-uwi namin.
Ba't sandali, ba't ka mag-abot ng pera, mayaman siya, madam mo siya.
Okay sir, pakinggan
niya. Sandali lang, ambassador yung tatay niya,
yes, sir.
Tapos yung mister niya, abogado sa UAE at pinamasayaan ka pa niya, business class. 100,000.
Siguro sir, dahil lumabot sa 350,000, 50,000 yan dahil po siguro sa business, pina-shoulder niya sa akin ng plane ticket lahat.
Teka muna, totoo ba pinamasayang kanya ng business class ticket back and forth sa Pilipinas?
Noong una kaming umuwi dito, sir, noong April, hindi itong August. Sir.
Kaya nga, sumakay ka.
Sumakay ako, sir.
Sino kasama mo?
Siya, sir. Kasama ko siya.
Dalawa kayo sa business class?
Dalawa kami sa business class, sir.
Alam mo, mahal yung business
class. Sobra, sir. Sobra, sir. Sabi ko, katulong mo lang ako, madam. Bakit ganito mo ako tinatato? Nung unang...
Oh, kasi mabait siya sa'yo.
Sobra, sir. Wala
hindi
akong,
mo pinagsamantalahan niyo?
Wala akong sina... Wala, sir. Lagi kong sinasabi sa kanya, by April pa lang gusto ko na sang layasan, sir. Kasi nga, you don't deserve me. Kasi di ko alam ang katulong. Pero pinipilit mo pa rin ako matutunan ang lahat. So,
sige, sabi mo sa kanya in English. Kasi mapanood niya ito.
Okay, madam, you know that. A long time ago, I want to leave you. Right? Because I don't know how to work as a maid. But you're still keeping me. I don't know why. Okay, I'm trying my best to do the things that I didn't do. The ironing, the cooking, cooking of Arabic food. You teach me. Yes, I really appreciate what you're doing to me. Thank you so much. You're so kind, madam. But I don't know why you go here and telling all these things. Even though it's I accept. If only me, I will put in the shame. But no, all my relatives, all the worldwide, international, all the people, they judge me now. This is the big mistake also. Yes, this is a big mistake. Why I enter your life? Why enter your house? This is it. I meet you in the reason, and there is a purpose.
Sabi mo nagkaroon ka ng relationship.
Yes, sir.
Sino ang initiate nung relationship?
Di ko rin alam, sir. Pero nung nagka-flight kami, sir, although nasa bahay pa lang kami, nasa bahay pa lang kami, siguro nakikita niya na as a boss, boss ko siya. I doing my best. Parang, siyempre, madam, you know, the sweetness. Parang,
sweet siya.
Sweet, ako po yung sweet sa kanya. Eh, si Pilipino tayo, sir, sweet tayo, di ba? Malambing tayo. Ganun po yung kwan ko. So siya, nag-isip na pala siya na parang meron daw pagtingin sa kanya. Although sinabi ko sa kanya, madam, if I have a feelings on you, ito, this is the reason why I will leave you. Because why? This is haram. This is not good. Because you are married and you are have kids. Right?
Nasaan yung husband niya?
Sa Dubai.
Hindi sila magkasama sa bahay.
Nag-uumuwi din po si sir sa bahay, sir. Depende po yan, sir. Di ko rin po iba-iba, sir. Kasi madalas din silang mag-away. Lagi silang nagkakaroon ng divorce. Divorce din.
Divorce?
Yes, divorce.
Divorce.
Divorce. Yun na yun.
Okay, sige. Kinakabang ka. Sige, tingnan natin itong papel.
Yes, sir.
Umpisa natin itong bullying. Ano itong bullying?
Yes, I don't know why this... Why have bullying? In NBI, you say, also, sir, because I watched the live on you with Sir Idol Rappi. First, I'm the one to go to NBI. Not NBI catch me to go there. Because set up. I don't know. My family don't know. But I go because I want to clear everything. Because Peng called me.
So you went there by yourself?
Yes. I come by myself. No one knows.
There was no catching?
No catching.
Okay. We thought the NBI... Went to your house?
No, sir.
When and they Peng, pick you up? No.
No, sir.
No catching. Okay.
Peng call me. I'm in the way, pushing the car because our car damage. Eh, ganunin ko lang, sir.
Okay, para mapanood niya ito. Tama. Eh, papanood niya sa video. Sige, the car is damaged. Okay.
Not a problem. A little, yeah, like that.
Oh.
Man, I'm still talking to Peng because I want to clear. Peng, I know, JC, madam, call me. She want to finish everything. She want to clear. If you want to clear everything, come to me, meet me in this place, in Ilagan, Rojas. Peng, tell this place. Okay, no problem. If this madam wants, okay, it's okay. Then she say, if you want, also she's the one to cut buy for your ticket and go to UAE.
So no bullying?
No bully. No, sir. Wait lang, sir. I just explaining first.
Explaining.
Sorry, sir.
Hindi, okay lang yan. Ikaw naman, pare-pare naman tayo rito na Pilipino, kaya maintindihan ka ng mga viewers natin. Ito yung ginagawa niya po, mga kapatid, kaya siya nag-English. Kasi papanoorin po ito nung Russian para maging fair naman. Kasi baka sabihin na pinagkakaisa natin yung Russian. Kaya once in a while, she has to speak in English so that the Russian can understand what she is saying.
Yes.
Okay. Now, about the cell phone.
Okay. The cell phone, madam, ask your two kids if I steal this cell phone. You're the one to give me this, not me.
Okay.
Because I really... Oh, really, madam?
So she gave it to you?
Yes. I didn't steal it.
Why did she do that?
Because I tell to her, I want to buy a phone.
But what kind of cell phone is it?
I want to buy iPhone for me.
What kind of iPhone? 5, 6, 7, 8,
iPhone X.
Wow.
Yes.
A very expensive, high-end. iPhone. And she gave it to you?
No, using my money, my salary.
You wanted to buy an iPhone X.
Because I'm not married, I'm only the one. Because my salary is only for me, it's no problem.
How much is your salary by
1,500 is only 22,000 in pesos. It's not that expensive.
So you told her that you want to buy an iPhone X.
Yes,
phone.
Then she say, she offered this. No need to buy, I don't want you to spend your salary. Then I really appreciate, really madam, thank you so much. Then you choose this. And Note 3 or Note 5. I choose the Note 5, of course.
What happened to the iPhone X?
Then I didn't buy na because you give me already the phone. Then I did. Thank you so much for this, madam. But don't tell that I steal this, right?
Okay,
you
know so that. There was no cell phone. Mm-hmm. He didn't steal cell phone from her. Kinuha niya lahat ng pera ko.
I didn't took money on you. And also, I didn't took money for you, madam. You know me. Me, money for me, I can find a way. By my own. I will never took a money for you. I bring your kids in the FUCC to, you know, to make them famous. I pay them 1,000 dirham by my own. Do you know that, madam? And also, if we don't have food inside the fridge, I buy for me. By my own, I go out, I buy a little bit for you.
You buy groceries?
Not groceries, there's some a little bit food, vegetables.
For the house?
Yes. Because your husband did not give money for you. And I know that, I see that, that's why I buy my own. And I didn't...
Ah, so you bought your own food.
Yeah. Not my food, sir. Her food. Because we don't have now vegetables like that because you all the time want vegetables. As for me, let's say we have a relationship, I want to cook for you a nice food, everything.
What kind of food?
Chop suey.
Chop suey. Trinap niya ko sa hotel. What do you mean by trinap?
Yes, I don't know what that mean. Trapping?
Trinap mo si madam. Did it happen? Or did
no.
it not?
No. How come, madam? How? What trapping? What trapping? I don't know. Ask the hotel. We stay in hotel. We pay 2 weeks. We stay. We share payment.
Which hotel is this?
Celapods Pasay in Harrison Street. Harrison Road.
You spend your own money.
Yes.
To pay for the
half, sir.
Hotel. Half,
yes.
Half.
Yes.
How much is half?
If let's say in 2 weeks, 8,000 each. 9,000 each.
Where did you get the money to pay for the hotel?
I have my money, sir, because my mom gave it to me.
So there was no trapping that happened. Okay, but you said you were in the hotel, you stayed in the hotel with her for 2 weeks.
Yes, sir.
So while you were inside the hotel for 2 weeks, what did you do, the both of you?
We enjoyed together.
What do you mean enjoy together?
Yeah, we have this sex.
Sex.
Yeah. We talk in 1 week, one by have. And no, have, no.
Oh, the sex?
Alternate.
But sex, no, sex, yeah,
but,
no.
But sometimes I want yes, yes, yes. Like that, madam, you know that, right?
Nakita ko na marami siyang pera at puwersa kong kinuha.
I will never see you a lot of money. In a long 5 months that I stay with you, I never see you have a lot of money. This is the truth, madam. Because what? Who is my employer? Sir, not you. Because you also foreigner there. You are a Russian. Sir is a local. Only become employer is a local.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
And this is
so
it.
That means she is not allowed by UAE law as a foreigner to hire a maid.
Yes. Only
the local.
Yes.
The husband.
Yes.
Okay. Kinuha na niya ako ng picture.
Taking you pictures. But for now, I didn't show anything because I have a sign in the NBI that no photos and videos will come out. If you will come back in December because you want me to have a case, I will wait for you, madam, and I will face on this. In the first place, I will never run. I will face on this.
Okay. Bina-blackmail mo raw siya.
Okay. Yes, I will tell this. Only you and me. I'm telling to you, please, madam, please, I want to get my things. If you don't want to give, I will send our picture to your sister. But I never do.
What kind of pictures are it?
Holding hands, like that, together, sir.
Do you have a sample of that?
Kasi, dun sa MBI, this is my own phone. Kinuha nyo agad-agad, pati sa Facebook ko, kinalatkat nyo, dinilit nyo lahat ng ebidensya, lahat-lahat.
Dinilit nila?
Yes, sir, dinilit nila lahat ng ebidensya, pero mas mautak ako.
Mautak ka, sige.
Until now, I have feel pity on you, madam, because I know your situation. Because even though, madam, we have a memories, you know,
good
even
memories.
Though, yes,
loving memories,
not only loving memories, become boss before all the things.
Can I see now the pictures? Wow, uh-huh. Kamay mo yan?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
may team, sir.
Sino naghawak ng kamay yun?
Siya, sir.
Hinawakan niya kamay?
Yes, we fight this. I bought for her flowers.
Oo nga, no? Sino nagbigay ng flowers?
Ako, sir, kasi nag-away kami.
Nag-away kayo?
Yeah.
Magkatabi kayo sa table?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, nagtatampuhan ka. Oh, my goodness! Sana, ma'am. Bakit nakalawit yung dina mo dyan? pastilan, Ginoo.
Sa tutusin, makakaikon ko sila sa partnership.
Eh, palagi kayo nagdi-date pala, kumakain sa labas.
Even sa UAE, sir.
Marami kang litrato. Yung iba, pinagbubura na.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sir.
Oh, wow! Sa hotel to. Mm-hmm. Sus, itong damit niya, nakaiskandalo naman to. Oh, tiba-tiba ka dito.
I'm really sorry, madam. You know that. I beg you all the time. I say sorry.
Yung kinaso po ng mister niya dun sa UAE.
Also this.
August 24.
Okay, I will explain what all these things happen. Why you doing this? I don't know you go in August 25. I don't know you go to police in Victoria. You blatter me. In Tarlac. Then I'm in the Isabela because I leave you alone. I left you in Peng's house. Because I say, come together with me. But you say you're not feeling well. Then I respect that. That I didn't know. And 25 in the morning, you go to police.
She went to the police. Why?
I don't know. Because
her, she filed a blood
her, 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 her husband already looking for police, police report to because husband going to UAE embassy. Mm-hmm. Yes, I heard also in
the,
on
air. Oh, so the husband's been looking for her. So to have an excuse that she is here and she has to stay for some more days, so she used that blotter to send to her husband,
yes, then after,
showing that she has to stay here for more days because she's after you and she's filing a case against
me,
you.
No, for me, sir, I think that because, sir, the husband
think her wife went to Cebu.
Before we travel, you tell to me, sir knows that we travel not together. You tell to sir that you are going to Cebu, not in my family house in Isabela, right?
Okay, let's talk about the blotter in Victoria. So she filed the blotter as an excuse.
Okay, sir.
So that her husband might not suspect that she's doing something wrong.
Yes, sir.
Here in the Philippines. Then, so she used that blotter.
Yes, sir.
Then okay, so what was in the blotter? She filed a case against you for what?
About that she giving a money.
To
worth
you.
Of 315 again. 315,000 again. That I didn't know, sir, asking about report. Then, sir, going already to UAE embassy. Then after that, if I take my flight in 26, they will catch me in the airport if I will... Because I don't know. Then after that, you already traveled back in the UAE. You tell to me why you didn't come. You didn't face the problem with me. You left me. Then I say sorry.
Okay, so you're trying to insinuate, or I don't know, should I say, this is exactly what happened. So she's just being bitter?
I don't know, sir. I don't know what you want, madam. All the things, all the talks that you want, I follow what you want. I try my best, so all these things will be good. I tell to you what the problem will be past, not in this.
Do you love her?
I really love you so much, you know that.
Does she love you?
Yes, I know you love me because you tell to me that. But what you do? Why you go here? It's already in NBI. You talk, we talk already, right? But why you come here and telling all that lie? I'm come here. I didn't run on the money.
Didn't hide.
I didn't everything. Just tell that proof to all the people that helping you. Now this is my side.
Say something to the viewers, sa mga kababayan natin, because the last time that she was here, so many netizens were bashing you. They were condemning you for what you've done to her. They believed her statement. Now, would you like to say something? Make a message to our viewers.
Mga kababayan ko, hindi po ako narito.
No, you can say in English kasi para maintindihan din ni ano.
All my fellow Filipinos, now this is my side. Listen, look, and listen, and learn.
Okay. Itagalog na lang pala. Tagalogin mo lang. Sa mga kababayan naman natin pala to. Sige. Huwag na stop looking and listen. Anong trend? Parating ng PNR. Okay, sige. Ulit. Tuloy lang. Sige. Tagalog na lang sa mga kababayan natin. Mensahe po kayo, ma'am. Sige.
Sa mga kababayan ko na nakikinig ngayon. Ngayon, narinig nyo na ang panig ko. Buti sana kung ako lang po, Giselle lang, ang sangkot, kundi buong angkan ko sa Inocencio Castaneda na inusgan nyo na pinagaway-awayan nyo, pero hindi nyo pa alam ang totoo. Ngayon, nandito na ako, tumatayo sa inyong harapan. Nasa inyo na ang panghuhusga kung sino ang papanigan nyo. Yun na lang ko, mga kababayan ko. Mahal ko kayo, pero bakit ganun? Hindi ko kayo pinatulan lahat-lahat. Ang sabi ko lang, the truth will set be free. Will be, yun na, lalabas ang katotohanan. Yun na lang mga kababayan ko. Alam nyo,
the truth will set me free.
Yes, this is it. Gusto kong manahimik dahil iniisip ko ang kaparkanan pa rin niya. Naaawa ako, nakikipag-away ako sa nanay ko. Sabi ko, Nay, please, please, naaawa ako sa kanya. Because I know your situation. You don't have father-mother day. They forget you. When you married, sir...
Come on, father-mother, they forget...
Get you.
I thought her father is an ambassador.
Yes. I don't know if this is true or false. Because... this is, I don't know. Because why?
Or none of the above.
You send to me. What you send to me, madam, I will answer this. Huh? Because you're threatening me that I still want, I need to thank to you still. Because what? Your father will kill me. Then I will tell to you this. Better you kill me than to put me in Tulpo. Then tell everything international. You know, I don't know you. What is your personality? But you see my personality, my father's side, mother's side. You know me. What is my relatives? And you see what we have. Outside, you can say we are poor, but you don't know inside. This is
okay,
what I want
that's
to
good.
Say
well
to
said.
You, madam.
Now, mag-message ka dun sa husband niya kasi para mapanood to ng husband niya.
Sir, I really thank you so much, sir, because you are a good employer to me. You didn't give any problem to me. We didn't together all the time, but you didn't talk about, I don't know, you don't talk about me, you didn't get angry on me. Thank you so much, sir. I hope that you will watch this. Now, before, I know that you have feelings, instinct, me and madam. But now,
nagdududa na siya noon.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
But now, sir, you know the truth already. I really sorry, sir, for everything. But I'm just doing this to clear my family name and my name and for all the people that judging me. That's it. To all my friends, families, now I hope that you will be happy because the truth now is already okay.
You said the husband suspected that you and his wife were having a relationship or there's something between you and his wife.
Yeah.
Why did he think of that?
Because madam is all the time, you know, when I'm in the kitchen.
Okay.
Yeah, sometimes...
Were you confronted by the husband and... Did he ask you, hey, what's up with you and my wife?
No. Sir didn't do anything. Sir is...
So what made you think that the husband suspected that you and
madam,
his wife?
My madam telling to me that he feel, but my madam is a good, you know, he's a good pretender. That's why. But me, okay. I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
Because I'm a pro-leader. I'm a DH. I'm OFW. I'm just a maid. I don't have any fight on there because I don't know the law in the UAE. For I know the law UAE, if someone do something bad or something like this relationship with a wife, they will cut my head or they will put me in the jail without nothing. I don't know how to fight myself.
Last question. Meron siyang kasama na lesbian. Kilala mo yun?
Yes, sir. Si Peng Manyego po.
Tinulungan daw siya noon?
Yes po, sir. Ang pagkakalam ko, sir, yes, tinulungan niya, sir. Dahil wala na rin pong gagawa si... Alam ko po, nakakahiya. Ako na po ay nahihiya kay Peng. Dahil ako... ang dahilan kung bakit niya nakilala si madam. Pero idol, pasensya na dahil...
Ba't idol ang tawag mo kay Peng?
Parang she's my inspiration.
Okay. So, nagkakasamahan ka ni Peng?
Yes, sir. Only Peng is a good friend. Also, her mom is a good mother.
Sige, mamaya po, alas dos, darating siya. Mas maganda yung magka-face-to-face.
Yes, sir.
Ito ay para makakuha lang ko ng background tungkol po sa inyo at sa inyong
salamat
pagsasama habang kayo po ay kasambahay niya.
At sabihin ko lang, wala pong iskam-iskam. Anong scam? Pumunta kayo sa bahay namin. Walang scam po.
Ikaw umiyak.
Yun lang nakakahiya. Bakit kami mag-i-scam? Maliit lang na halaga yan.